Hi, I'm Sarah Wedge. I'm a clinical psychologist in the CAMHS Learning Disability Family Intensive Support Service in East Sussex. We work with children with moderate to severe levels of learning disability and their families. And I just wanted to tell you a little bit about it. It's really exciting work, very innovative work. We use lots of different psychological models in our work. We have a multidisciplinary team of speech and language therapists, occupational therapists, nurses, psychiatrists, family support practitioners, positive behaviour support practitioners, which enable us to think really holistically about the children who present to us with really very complex combinations of needs to do with their learning disabilities, their emotional needs, their communication needs, or their sensory needs. So we do an awful lot of unpicking, of trying to work out what's making this child present in this way and how can we best support them. We use a lot of models of thinking about strengths and needs, thinking systemically, thinking about attachment. And we work really closely together. So it's not unusual for more than one of us to be working with the same family. We're a go-to team. We work in the community. So although we have an office space, we go out to see the families and see the children in the places where they spend the most time, where they're the most comfortable. So at home, at school. Obviously, at the moment, we're working remotely a lot, but we're still where we need to see children, going to see them face to face. And we have some very exciting projects where we work really collaboratively with parents and families, with a local community interest company. So we have a really innovative woodland project where we work with families in the woods. We have a well-being monthly session for parents in the woods with the Forest School charity that we work with, and we also run sessions for families for children where we deliver our clinical interventions in the natural environment, which is very exciting and very rewarding. There's 18 of us in the team overall, although that's the equivalent of 11 whole-timers. As I said, we're based in East Sussex, based in Hailsham, but we cover the whole of the county. What I love about the job is working with the children and the parents. Everybody's different, there are always new challenges. It's very rewarding supporting families to find their own strengths and resilience and to really truly understand their situation in a slightly different way, perhaps, that then makes their lives more manageable, less stressful. And there's a lot of opportunities for development in the team for different projects. The post we are about to advertise is a band 7 post. That would involve a lot of support and supervision from the other clinical psychologists in the team. And there is a career structure within the team of different bandings of clinical psychologists. What I also love about the job is working with my colleagues, both within the team and in the wider CAMHS. There's a wealth of experience and knowledge to draw on. And people are always very happy to come forward and help with new ideas. Within our team, we really proactively support each other. We're a very friendly team. And as I said earlier, we work very collaboratively together, and that's essential for the work. But as well as working closely within the team, we work closely with our colleagues in lots of other agencies around East Sussex. And that's always very interesting and stimulating too. I guess what's also very important is that we have a shared value base within the team about our passion for developing the possibilities for children and young people with learning disabilities, who are children first, after all, to enhance their well-being and that of their families. And the CAMHS LD FIS team is a great place within which to do that.